guys, welcome back to another video. And today we got a huge, or a kind of big snow pile. We're gonna be making it into a nice size igloo and maybe putting the TV in there and the Xbox and maybe play a couple games. Or we do a certain amount of hours we're gonna be in there because this thing might be big. So let's try piling it up and then we're gonna step on it and then we're gonna dig it out. So let's do it. Let's go. How to do it. Start doing it. After we start putting the snow on and packing it down, what it looks like. Ryan, stand by it. It's as tall as him. I'm starting making an entrance in there to the side. But we're gonna start getting our snow pants on and gear, so start climbing in and. And then maybe we could eat in there tonight, you think? Yeah. If we get it done?
Yeah, I think Mom could bring, I'll bring some food out.
Yeah. Well, let's get ready to get our snow stuff on. Yeah. We'll meet you guys back out here. All right, let's get some fast motion on this getting it out. Let's do it. For part one, if you guys are new, like and subscribe for part two. We'll officially get it done. We'll probably hang lights in it and get the extra TV in there and Xbox and maybe play a game, some nice games. But kind of carved it out a lot. I could sit up in it, but it's nice for right now. I'll actually go in there and show you how tall I am, or how tall it is. But the entrance I need to make bigger. But this is it, right here. See, I can sit up straight. Oh, that's cold. I just poured water on it, so tomorrow morning, I'm gonna actually do some, put some more snow on top, so when I come back tomorrow, dig more out and hopefully we'll be done. So if you guys are new, like and subscribe for part two to see it. And that's how I made this progress. So yeah.